I found a great function built into the Bernina 570 that allows us to take the letters that are in the machine and actually curve them. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So I'm going to just put in my name in full capital letters, Sarah, and then I'm going to touch the green check mark. So it comes up on the screen, and since it's a shorter set of letters, it does say it fits in the medium hoop. Now, I do have the oval hoop hooped up, so I am going to ask for a slightly bigger playground by telling the machine I want to use the oval hoop. Do you see how I have more room around the letters? And then that will actually allow me to even make it bigger as well. I'm going to X out of the hoop area. Touch the I for information, and you might need to scroll up a little bit because it's one of the last items on the list. See the ABC that's on the curve? Touch it. So when you do, you're going to notice that you have indications of using the two knobs on the side of the machine. So let's do the first one. That's going to be the top one. And you're going to see that it actually spreads out your letters. So if that is the case, you don't have to do the curve, but this is also how to space something out. Or if you have a really long name like Jennifer, you will find that you might need to squish it in so it fits in the area you want to actually stitch in. So let's go ahead and spread that out. The second one is what will curve it. So see how we can curve it, and then we can bring it together so it can be adjusted. So that is how you can play with both of those features. And what you see on screen will be what you get stitched out. So if you're happy with the look, now remember, we can go back one layer and go to where we could size this design, and then we could actually make the whole thing bigger. We could rotate it and even go all the way around. How about for fun? Because I'm always wanting to see what I can do. Let's touch the rotation feature, touch 90 degrees, touch the I to go back to sizing options, and then keep going. So I can keep sizing this up. And remember, Bernina does have a larger hoop option for this machine. So if you want to go bigger than what you're seeing on screen, you can get a bigger hoop and keep going. You do see that eventually, here it is, see when the hoop turns red on the outside perimeter, we know we've gone too far. So let's just go ahead, reduce it down until the hoop is no longer has the red boundary. And that would be ready to stitch, and we would fill up that entire stitching area with those four letters. So experiment with different letter options and curves for you to create your own unique letters on your next project.